He scored a shorthanded goal. Here comes Hintz flying in, and he couldn't get the backhand away. He's staring at the referee. Donnie drew a call in the process.
Can't do that. You can't do that. You have to just keep playing.
The pass goes right back to Hintz. He'll dance his way in. He scores!
Perrin, Edmondson looking for its fifth comeback win of the year. Down the seam. Hintz scores!
And that has given the 3-2 lead to the Canes. But on the doorstep, backhand score! We are now tied!
Attacking zone.
Here he comes darting in. Roppe Hintz scores!
Pavelski, back-to-back, big games for him. There's Roppe Hintz, quick shot through a defenseman's legs, gets it back, and he scores! This line has been pretty potent for the Avs, but the Stars will break the other direction. It's Hintz, pulls to the inside, a backhand! Can bring it to center. Roppe Hintz has some speed across the line, cut to the inside!
Now brings it forward, and it's Roppe Hintz. Nice move, try to toe drive.
And now Dallas making their way up the ice. Hintz passes off to the right, back to Hintz! What chemistry.
For the start of this game, Suter, the former Bred, was out there, one of the Stars watching. Here's Hintz in a gorgeous move.
I thought all the Finns were playing in Dallas.
Robertson goes low. Glove save.
Even attempting to tack on another.
Hintz centers Pavelski. He scores.
Out to the neutral zone. Severson turns it over. Pavelski across the line. Drops one. Roppe Hintz. Wrist shot. Score. Roppe Hintz with a laser.
Another shorthanded two-on-one. Same guys. Roppel and Hintz. Hintz with it. Scores.
Periods after that Robertson tally.
Solid math.
I had to use my fingers. Here is Hintz, and he
can get some of their impact guys off their game a little bit.
Here's Hintz. Nice move. Net. Awaiting help as he steps over the line. Flips it rink wide. Nice moves. Hintz. Stop. The outlet feed. Here come the Stars. Left side. Hintz cuts in. Backhand. He scores.
And now an opportunity for Roppe Hintz. Moving in. He scores.